My name is Randy. I'm 22 and I am a amateur filmmaker. The name of the production is Incorporated. It's about a young man who is trying to look for a job, basically trying to find something that has been missing from his life. He feels that his life has kind of gone awry and there's no direction in his life, and he feels that maybe having a job would help him find that, and basically just desperate to find something that will, you know, jumpstart the rest of his career. The other main character, Richard, he plays the boss, basically tries to take advantage of Dan. He knows that Dan's kind of like down to his last straw, and he kind of senses that weakness, and he basically preys upon that and tries to make him work for his company, you know, for the rest of his life. Basically, they try to suck him into the company and make him feel as if this is the only way. You know, you either work for me or you're going to be a loser for the rest of your life.
You want to know why you want this job? I'll tell you why. Because you are weak and easy to control. So tell me, why do you want this job?
Because I am weak.
Exactly. And a perfect candidate, I might add. And because of that, I'm going to do you a huge favor. When I ring this bell, you're going to imagine that your job is the best job in the entire world. One you would never, ever want to leave.
I think the most challenging thing probably was trying to get as many setups done within one day as possible, within a 12-hour day. Being able to group certain shots together so that, like for example, to group all the dolly shots together, or if we had a jib shot, to group those together. Any sort of tracking in or out shots and putting all the still shots separately. But I think we achieved it, and that, you know, within one day, we were going over 40 or so setups, you know, so I thought that was pretty impressive in terms of having a very dependable crew who knew what they were doing. And just for myself to be able to keep on task and not be bogged down with little details and forget where I am in my storyboard and the script. This is actually a no-budget short film. I didn't pay any of the actors or any of my crew. It was strictly for credit and copy. You know, it forces me more so to do something with the film afterwards. You know, not just leave it on a shelf or, you know, leave it on my computer. You know, I want to be able to have as much exposure for it as possible, be able to send it to film festivals, television, you know, internet, wherever I can basically put it. That way, people will have exposure, especially the actors, and just, you know, hopefully get somebody's name out there, and, you know, people will enjoy the film. It's got a lot of different kinds of aspects to it. It's got some comedy, it's got drama, it's got some horror aspects to it, especially with the special effects, with some gore in it. I know people will enjoy that.
Dr. Octagon, paramedic, focus on the east for priests. My anesthetics prescribe a certain fertilizer. Homegrown, computer-wise on the microphone. Utilizing tracks inverted by a mimical. High typical for SpaceX intercourse. You get lost and memorized to the Enterprise. Scotty the captain, Mr. Spock keeps rapping. 4212, the ship moves at warp speed. Dynamic 7, navigation on the compass. Moving in crystal.